everyone here wants their children to stay with the group and to be good and to join the church and stay Amish or stay Mennonite or stay Brethren. When a boy is 16 here, he gets his own carriage, he gets his own horse. Here I have a lovely horse, I have a nice carriage, the food is good, and you can go and all your friends, your family are here. People have big families, the average is 7 children. And really, as far as a society is concerned, generally termed, there's no crime here. We have 30,000 people in this township and no police. So there's the country life, the horse. There are many, many pleasant things here.
Graceless lady, you know who I am. You know I can't let